Welcome back.
Hello, everybody. Continue to file in.
Give us a round of applause, please.
Come on. We are standing here.
You've given everybody here a round of applause,
yeah.
Except Doug and I, except for that one time in the beginning.
And several other times, Davis.
I need more.
But Davis. One second. You changed.
Oh.
Yeah, I guess. Those look really comfortable, but no.
Yeah, I mean, they're not just comfortable, though. They're stylish, too. In my thick scrubs, I know that whether I'm in the operating room or the living room, I'll always be looking my best.
And I hear if you use our special code this evening, DocOp2019, you'll be able to get your own special offer on our deluxe brand of scrubs that we brought to you this evening. I totally forgot about this, I'm sorry.
Oh, Doug, that's okay. You know, at Think Scrubs, we believe that everybody, regardless of your age, gender, ability, or anything except for how rich you are, you know, should be able to wear a pair of Think Scrubs.
You know, we've got a special sale running right now, too, so every top and every bottom, each one will be worth, you'll only have to pay, I should say, about $120. So,
for peace,
really,
it's a bargain.
Yeah, it really is a bargain. So I would highly recommend you open up your phones once again, ignore us, and...
Doug, what do we do? What is this?
Oh, it's this...
Why am I wearing scrubs?
Davis.
I think I blacked out for a second. Where are we?
Do you see all these people?
No.
Do you remember what we're doing?
My eyes. I'm dreaming.
There's a lot of people out there, and you just did a commercial that I just sort of went along with. I thought this was improv, but,
Are you okay?
No. Can we move on? I'm kind of torn off. What's next, Doug?
Well, we can do our favorite thing, which is wait for them to project stuff on the screen if you want to do it that way.
No, Doug. Do you not know what it is?
Davis, I definitely know what it is. I just want to make sure that you know what it is.
Okay.
So.
And that's readable, and everyone can read that. It's Oh What a Night.
It's our faculty dance, Davis. Enjoy.